The students approached Today on One to tell their heartbreaking story. They have registered in 2014 for a three-year course, and according to them, the contract they have signed was not explained to them properly. And now they have been paying fees for the past 6 years.
I registered with IOL in 2014 for the course of three years. So when the Megatra registered us, he did not explain to us that the deduction is going to take like 6 years, but the course is for 3 years. So after that, when the contract comes out, it's when we find out that we are going to be deducted for 6 years. And after that, you cannot even cancel the contract anymore, because they say the contract, you can only cancel it within 3 working days. But within 3 working days, for me, it's not enough for me to understand the contract. When I go to the office to confront them about the deduction, it's when I heard that IOL and Trasco Finance, they are two different entities. So if you have a money problem or money issues, so you must go to Trasco Finance. But from the beginning, no one will tell you that.
Another IOL student who's attending classes in the northern part of Namibia also traveled to Windhoek to tell her story. According to her, there is an IOL marketer at the northern branch who has been threatening to kill her after she was moved to the final year and is unable to pay the tuition fee.
On 2018, I received a call from the marketer, Nicanor. He called me and said, "No, can you please come here? We are pushing you to the third year." And then I asked myself, like, how are you going to push me to the third year if I still have modules behind? Because at your school, I don't pass. And then he said, "No, don't worry. Those modules, we are going to push them to the third year." And then I said, "Okay, I will think about it. I'll come, but I don't want to make myself to be loaded." Then he keep on calling me and said, "No, please come, because the promotion is ending. You need to come here. There are even phones. They are given phones." Then he started questioning them that, "You were supposed to give me time to read the documents, but what you did was just instructing me to sign the document." Then we started doing a follow-up. When we come to the office, what the IOL does, it's a very, very big turn-off to the student. After the marketer did what he wanted, he doesn't care with you anymore. Even if you have problems, he will just look at you like a dog. And then we went to these other guys at IOL. It was just all in vain. We couldn't get help. Even that man, Jimmy, we were in that office of IOL. He started shouting, talking, and he wants to get it physically with me now. After I explained to him that I lost a job and I'm a mother, I can't afford to pay 2,000. The first contract that I signed for 800, it's better I can struggle because I signed it already. But this contract that you aid on me, I really can't, because I lost my job. I'm no more working. And now I've been trying to pay the guy just from 2018-19, because it was in October 19 the whole year. I've been struggling to pay him 2 times. I went to IOL, the CEO of IOL. It's when they explained to me that they are two different institutions, Trasco Finance and then IOL. But in the documents, there's nothing such things like that. And since 2015 up to now, they are deducting us. The course supposed to be for 3 years, but then they are still deducting you for 6 years. And then the story of a marketer just trying to get a commission, but you don't care with your clients. And then in the end, it's going to hate us. Like this guy, if I have to show you the message in my phone, I still kept them. He's threatening to kill me. He's threatening to do anything to me. Right now, there's a case of threat, and he wants to take my life. And as for me, I can't afford. I'm just nobody. I'm not working. I can't afford to pay 2,000, to be honest.
Trasco Communications Officer Neville Person, in response to these allegations, said that with 55,000 students countrywide, it is extremely difficult to respond on hearsay information. He noted that the company prides itself on a healthy track record of client service towards students countrywide. Person further noted that unless the detailed context is provided to them, they will for now consider these allegations as unfounded.